Hey folks, it's Dr. Sam, and I want to talk to you today about how to improve eye circulation if you've been diagnosed with glaucoma. So here are some of the causes of glaucoma: oxidative stress, physical trauma, thyroid imbalances, computer use, Alzheimer's disease, and taking pharmaceutical drugs. The key in glaucoma is improving your lifestyle, getting enough exercise daily, eating an anti-inflammatory diet that's filled with lots of antioxidants and trace minerals. And if you're using my MSM eye drops, they won't interfere with your glaucoma medication. So that's my message for today. Thank you so much for tuning in.